Captain?
George.
The first holding of the cup.
Hold it up, huh?
Yeah, my good side.
Good side.
All right, lucky ladies and gents, we're down here in Durban North with the fabulous
George.
How are you, my man?
I'm very good, Ben.
Good.
Very
well good. Done for the game today, bro. You definitely deserve a Red Bull
thank
after
you,
that, man.
You, yeah.
Need some wings after that game, man.
Definitely.
You guys looked pretty tiring, man.
Cool.
So tell me, man, what was the whole football thing about today?
I work for Glenfiddich.
Yep.
The regional regional CRM manager.
Yep.
CRM is the consumer relations management. So, as for 2010 build up, so we thought we could do like an event which is soccer related.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
we've got a database of about 2,500 people on for it's called LIG, League of Independent Gentlemen.
Yep.
So we basically go out in clubs, restaurants, and recruit whiskey drinkers. So we get them onto our database, and then on every month we have two events where we basically entertain them. It's almost like a rewarding them for being our loyal whiskey drinkers.
For sure.
So today, obviously, the event that we put together today was about soccer. It's 5-a-side soccer.
Yep.
And then we're going to have lunch after that.
Cool. Now, obviously, there's a lot of hype at the moment in Durban with all the FIFA coming up and the whole football and everything. Yeah. So, I mean, what's your take on Durban at the moment? You've been a man on the scene for a long time. What's your take on Durban right now as the party scene and everything?
I think Durban, it's come a long way from where it was. Like nationally, Durban was never considered as like a party capital. But,
yeah.
But now we're basically in there with the big annual events that we have, like the Durban July, you know. It's up there, you know. We've got beautiful clubs, you know. So I think we're pretty much ready to entertain the international tourists.
Yeah, definitely. Now, George, you've been a man in the scene for a while. You've always got your fingers in different pies and everything. Yeah. Well, what's big for you at the moment? What's your main game at the moment?
Glenfiddich is a priority at the moment, and then I also got a catering and events company
cool.
called Blend. We actually one of the 5 official caterers at the Epsa Stadium.
Okay,
we do sweet catering for different corporate companies.
Now, dude, a big question on the mind of everyone is obviously, you know, there's a lot of hype with the 2020 coming up.
Yeah.
But obviously, what about after 2010? I mean, you've been a man on the scene for a long time. What do you think is going to happen with Durban and the scene in South Africa?
Well, obviously, with all the infrastructure that's been built for 2010, but obviously, it's not. I think the whole idea is to put Durban or South Africa into the whole global village. You know,
yeah,
we
definitely.
Basically. I think. The whole idea of the way I look at it, it's not only about 2010. I think it's building relationship with the outside tourists. Like, you know, you get a lot of people that they've never heard of South Africa. So
exactly.
Now this is our opportunity, you know, to showcase our country and what we're capable of doing.
Now, just one more thing, Georgie. You're someone that could have, if you wanted to, have gone very international, you know, traveled around the world and made yourself very well known internationally, yet you've chosen to stay as a Durban homegrown, and you know, you're one of the true homegrowns that have stuck with Durban and made it what it is. What's your choice in actually staying with Durban?
I think it's the warmth of Durban people.
Yeah.
Like, you know, I hear a lot of people that are so negative about Durban, but they've never ever stepped out of their comfort zone and traveled. So I've been fortunate, you know, I've traveled.
Yeah.
I've been to Barcelona, I've been to the UK like 5 times. So I know what's out there. So,
yeah.
And for me, this is paradise. You know?
Yes. Yeah. Well, George, thank you very much for keeping Durban alive, man.
No, thank you.
Good to see you, man.
Cool,
thanks
bro.
For coming in for the interview.
Cool.
Guys, catch George next time you're in Durban.
Cool. Thank you.
Take care, boys.
Ciao,
cheers.
Ciao.